quite literally the difference in the race as Tom Bayer knocks off Team Cash Bayer on the win, 16-3 on a 6-16 prediction, no 29 reaction time. Tom Bayer is moving on to Sunday at the Denver Nationals here at Sonoma. He will race the winner of this race. David Meyer in the right lane. David Meyer is a hardcore bracket racer, usually runs as part of the 85. Same concept here. He's going to go extra 65. 660 will make it a break. John Richardson in the left lane is the defending winner of this event. He's won it twice. John is on at Santa Clarita. Over to Los Angeles, he got a beautiful new design on that race car. Red, white, blue, silver, that traditional super chocolate combination of front plate. The car that runs into the 620s is that for Dan Ryan. Win like David Meyer, 757.2 off the total of 169. John Richardson tried to run down to 626.3. Could not get there. David Meyer was low 25. John Richardson missed it. No 76 reaction time. That was going to be off that. And Bayer will race Meyer. Quarter final on Sunday at Denver Nationals. Count to this group. And Jeff Connell. Melissa Murphy is the CEO at Succulent Studio. Typical back for those of you who aren't world champions. Melissa Murphy owns and operates her business out of Pete Black's old racing engine shop. Pete Black, you know? Pete Black, you know? That's pretty cool. Melissa Murphy with a 766 dial. Jeff Connelly's the right lane. He has dialed 610, that is the floor of the classics, the supercharged car. That pedal in, it breaks down anyway. Melissa Murphy had a problem, was off the throttle, and Jeff Carter.
Off to the left wing.
7 dot. Profit. End of time racer. Terry had an Apple Idaho deck tent. Left side racing it. Motor. The deck is 32 dial. Riley Sportsman. The West Hoffman. Left hand cabin and spark. 15,000 per second. the right lanes, the bar manager. Comes out of Santa Cruz. Old national event. Kim. My father, Steve, already moving on in top dragster. Kim wants to do the same. 8.90 is the target here. Pro tree. Delay box. Strike. Marco took it, runs 887 for the defending event champion, is on the shelf. And James Glenn, once again, moving on to Sunday in Super Comp, the dream season for the Glens continue. The Glen will race Toby Payton, the chance to go right to the finals in Super Comp tomorrow. The other side of the ladder, it's Gabe Torres and Logan Ward, Madison Payne, and Travis Neville. And we're in the stock limited. And it's Mark Kirby and Justin Jerome to kick things off.
Sunday stock eliminator, he sends home Doug Lambeth.
what? John Patron's gonna be happy. That run is his go-up. He's 098, 994, 4.
You're pretty good at doing that one.
Super gas race.
A little practice, man.
On the left hand.
That made me be nervous.
Like, oh, excuse me.
Time over. crazy, anyone. In round one, Michael Hendricks turns off the wind light on the O'Reilly side of the racetrack, the right lane here. Might be a party on the starting line. He was trip zip. Michael Henry is racing on Sunday. Denso Nationals. Happy birthday, Michael Henry. Look at the family. Go crazy. A from Michael Henry. Paul Platten was 0-34, dead on 8, and was not in the race. Wow. Michael Henry is having a weekend. Other than newcomers, I want to see you celebrate like that. Here's Mara Sylvia and Ted Kelly. Mara, that's a nitrous-aided, little four cavalier in the left lane. Mara goes Rancho Cucamonga. Ted Keller, San Jose Navy. The only person I've ever met who wanted to retire from being a Navy is Ted. Ted's really good here. Really good. Like, he's won this race three times across course. Last 8 years. 713 dial-in for that 2000 firework right lane. 692 dial-in, cavalier in the left lane. To race the birthday boy, Michael Henry won. Aaron first. Ted to follow.
Yeah.
car is dialed 6.20. It is capable of running much quicker. Remember, round one, he dialed a 6.30.
That's what I want to
break. But he only made one qualifying session and ran a 6.36. He had to pedal the car all the way down the track to take the win. He is likely going to have to do that again here. Richard Overman is going to leave almost a full second before Jeff Connelly on the handicap start. If they left identically, Jeff Connelly.
I'm way past the line.